3, 2, 1, 0. And we have liftoff.
But I thought, well, if I could do something that would galvanize public interest, that and then that public interest would translate to additional appropriations for NASA and increase their budget, then maybe they could do it. So the so actually what I sort of thinking I would do is send a small greenhouse to the surface of Mars with seeds and dehydrated gel, and then upon landing, hydrate the gel or grow the plants. And the public tends to respond to precedents and superlatives. So this would be the furthest that life's ever traveled, the first life on Mars, and you'd have this great shot of green plants on a red background. And I thought, okay, maybe that would get
the money shot. You got to beam
that. That would be the money shot, yeah. Yeah. I'm never quite sure whether that's a sort of a word you can use or not.
Now I'm realizing maybe I should.
Yeah, I didn't know its origins until somebody pointed it out to me. But so
okay, moving back to that greenhouse on Mars. Yeah, so the photo is out there and it inspires others.
Yeah, so you get this great photo, and I thought, okay, if we could make this happen, this would be cool, and NASA would get the money, and they could do they could sort of send a team to Mars, and it'd be great. So I tried to figure out how to do this with the proceeds that I had from PayPal, and I was able to figure out how to get the cost of the spacecraft down and the communications and the little greenhouse and everything. But the one thing I couldn't compress was the cost to launch, because there were only a few options, and the U.S. options were way too expensive. And so I ended up going to Russia 3 times to try to buy the biggest ICBM in the Russian nuclear fleet.